What's going on, champs and champettes? It's Fire Monkey here, and Assassin's Creed is collabing with Fortnite with the Ezio outfit in the item shop in the near future. However, some people will be able to obtain the outfit early by purchasing a video game on the Epic Games Store, so in today's YouTube video, I'll be your guide to just explaining the whole entire situation so you can know the pricing of the cosmetics, if you'll be able to use the pickaxes on everyone, how to get the skin a little bit early, and more. So without further ado, let's talk about how you can get the skin a little bit early. And now I'm going to say this right now. If you play on a console, if your main device is a console and that's where you play all of your video games, you might not want to buy the video game I'm about to mention, at least on your console, and I can explain why. Simply put, by buying either Assassin's Creed Valhalla or Assassin's Creed Valhalla Dawn of Ragnarok on the Epic Games Store, you'll receive Ezio in your Fortnite locker automatically on March 10th. And now, it's like, why wouldn't I want to buy this then? If I get a skin included with it, what's the problem? The problem is that you have to buy it on the Epic Games Store, meaning that if you do buy Assassin's Creed Valhalla there, you'll only have it on PC. Now, you'll have the skin on every platform, but the actual game itself, Assassin's Creed, will only be available to you on PC, which is why, of course, they are going to bring this cosmetic to the item shop in the near future. So yeah, if you're unable to purchase this because you play mainly on consoles, you don't have a PC, or just because you don't want to purchase this Assassin's Creed game, you can wait a little bit later, because after March 10th, sometime during this month in March, we don't have an exact date as of right now, the actual Ezio Auditor outfit will release in the Fortnite item shop to be purchased for 2,000 V-Bucks. And now the reason it's 2,000 V-Bucks is because it includes a built-in emote and pickaxe. Now the pickaxe works exactly like Wolverine's pickaxe, where you have to actually do the built-in emote, which reveals the hidden blades, in order to make those your active pickaxe in a match. So sure, you know, you can swap between a normal pickaxe and this hidden blade pickaxe, but it is a situation where you're not going to be able to actually, you know, buy this outfit and get the hidden blades to use in literally any skin in the game. So yeah, it's a pretty interesting situation where it's like, if you love Assassin's Creed games and you don't own this one for whatever reason, you can purchase it at a discount on the Epic Games Store, get the skin a little bit early, and then eventually, you know, it arrives in the item shop. And now let's say that it arrives in the item shop, and then you buy the game after you've already bought the skin. Well, you'll be given 2,000 V-Bucks entirely for free with your purchase of the game on the Epic Games Store, so you're not really missing out on much if you wait a little bit later for, you know, a bigger discount, whether it be 80% off around Christmas time or anything, because you do have until March of 2023 in order to actually buy the game for this exclusive bundle. But I do want to know in the comments down below, what do you think about this cosmetic? Do you enjoy Assassin's Creed? Will you be rocking the skin? Personally, I know I will. And if you plan to purchase it in the item shop, consider using code FIREMONKEY to support the content I create. But with that said, I'll see you champs and champettes later with another YouTube video. Peace out.